So in previous class we learned about the how we can calculate the oxidation number of element in a different compounds, and now here we learn about some process. Example, oxidation process, reduction process. Simple. What is the mean by the oxidation process? In earlier school levels we have to learn oxidation means addition of the oxygen atoms. Simply that is called as a oxidation process. Reduction means addition of the hydrogen atoms. Simply that is called as a reduction process. Okay students, oxidation means adding the oxygen atoms or removal of the hydrogen atoms is also called as a oxidation process. Reduction means adding the hydrogen atoms or removal the oxygen atoms is also known as a reduction process. So for example, oxidation process means add oxygen atoms, or another definition, that is add or removal hydrogen atoms. So this is also called as a oxidation process. Another way of definition is also present, that is loses of electrons, loss of electrons or loses the electrons in any process, that is also called as a oxidation process. What is that student? Loss of electron. So another way is also present, that is the increase in oxidation number. Increase in oxidation number is also defined as oxidation process. Okay student, there are the different type of the definitions are present for oxidation process, that are the addition of oxygen atoms or removal of hydrogen atoms or loss of electrons or increase in any atom oxidation number is also defined as oxidation process. Okay students, so reduction exactly reverse for oxidation process, that is addition of hydrogen atoms or removal of oxygen atoms is called as a reduction process. Based on electrons, gain of electrons. Okay students, gain of electrons is also called as a reduction process. Or decrease in oxidation number. Decrease in oxidation number is also defined as reduction process. Okay students, so this is the meaning about the reduction process. What is that? Addition of hydrogen atoms or removal of oxygen atoms or gain of electrons or decrease in oxidation number, this is called as a reduction process. So this is the meaning about the oxidation process or reduction process. Here we have to remember, when oxidation number is increases, simply that is the oxidation process. So when oxidation number is decreases, simply that is the reduction process. Okay students, so this is about the oxidation process and the reduction process. So redox process, next redox reaction or redox reaction. So simple, redox means reduction and OX, oxidation. Okay student, redox, reduction, oxidation, both process are present in single process, that is called as a redox process. What is that? in which process both oxidation and reduction process both are present, that is called as a redox process or redox reaction. Redox process or redox reaction. Redox, reduction and oxidation both are present, simply that is called as a redox reactions or redox process. Okay student, this is about the redox process. Next, let us see the types of the redox reactions. How many types of redox reactions are present? So there are total 5 types of the redox reactions are present. On that, one is chemical combination reaction, is one type of the redox reaction. Chemical decomposition reactions is also one type of the redox reaction. And chemical displacement reactions is also one of the type of redox reactions. And disproportionation reaction and comproportionation reaction, these are the total 5 types of the redox reaction. Let us see one by one. First one is the chemical combination. Chemical combination means simple, one or more elements combined with each other, they will be give the one of the product. Simply that is called as a chemical combination reaction. So in this chemical combination example, carbon combined with oxygen, then it give the product carbon dioxide. So this is the one is the chemical combination reaction. Here this chemical combination reaction is example for redox reaction. How? Let us see. So here the carbon oxidation number is 0. Here in this CO2 carbon oxidation number is +1. Okay student. Sir, how in CO2 carbon oxidation number is +4 me? Already we have to solve some problem. How we can find out the oxidation number? Same way we should find out the oxidation number of carbon in CO2 is +4. Then in O2 oxygen oxidation number is 0, but in CO2 oxygen oxidation number is -2. Okay students, then here carbon is converted to the carbon dioxide, mean its oxidation number is changes from 0 to +4. Okay students, when carbon is converted to the carbon dioxide, if it is react with the oxygen, its oxidation number is changes from 0 to +4, means oxidation number is increases. When oxidation number is increases, that is the oxidation process. So this is the oxidation process. Okay students, clear? Then next, when oxygen is converted to carbon dioxide gas, its oxidation number is G, changes from 0 to -2. Means its oxidation number is decreases. When oxidation number is decreases, then that is the reduction process. That means in this chemical combination, oxidation process and a reduction process, both are present in one reaction, one process. So simply it is called as a redox process. Redox reaction means all chemical combination reactions are example for redox reactions. Then another example is the chemical decomposition. Simple, decomposition means one of the compound dissociated into the two or more compounds. Simply that is called as a chemical decomposition reaction. So example for this chemical decomposition reaction, 2 moles of H2O decomposed into 2 moles of hydrogen gas and 1 mole of the oxygen gas. Here also this reaction is also one of the example for the redox reaction. Another one is the chemical displacement reaction. Displacement means one atom is displaced with another atom. Simply that is called as a chemical displacement reaction. So when we observe this displacement reaction, example is the zinc, solid state of zinc, react with the aqueous copper sulfate, then it is displaced to zinc sulfate and copper. Means here the zinc is displaced of carbon in copper sulfate, then it is converted to the zinc sulfate. So this is the displacement reaction. This chemical displacement reaction is also one of the example for redox reaction. Fourth one is the disproportionation reaction. Simple. Disproportionation reaction means the reaction in which only one of the element is involved in the both oxidation and reduction. Simply that is called as a disproportionation reaction. Okay student, what is that? Only one element is involving in the oxidation process and a reduction process. Simply that is called as a disproportionation reaction. For example, 3 moles of chlorine gas react with the 6 moles of hydroxide converted to the chlorate ion and chloride and water. So here in this chlorine oxidation number is 0, here the chlorine oxidation number is +5, here the chlorine oxidation number is -1. Means here the chlorine 0 to +5 means oxidation number is increasing. So this is the oxidation process. Okay student, let us see carefully. So chlorine is converted to 0 to -1 means oxidation number is decreases. So this is the reduction. Means only chlorine one element is involved in both oxidation and reduction. So the type of reaction is called as a disproportionation reaction. Next, fifth one is the comproportionation reaction. Means simple. To different oxidation number of atom react with each other, then they will be form the product. Here that product oxidation number is in between the oxidation number of the reactants. Simply that is called as a comproportionation reaction. What is that students? To different oxidation number of atoms react with each other, then the formation product oxidation number is in between the oxidation number of two reactants. Simply that is called as a comproportionation reaction. Example, Ag+2 is react with the Ag, then it is converted to the Ag+ ion. It is example for the comproportionation reaction. For example, Ag+2, Ag oxidation number silver is the +2. In silver atom oxidation number is the 0. In silver +ion, silver oxidation number is the +1. So +2, 0, two different oxidation number of reactants combined with each other, formation product oxidation number +1 is in between these two reactants. So the type of reactions is called as a comproportionation reactions. So these are the total 5 types of the redox reactions. Okay student, redox reaction means oxidation and reduction. Both are present in single process, that is called as a redox process. There are 5 types of the redox reactions are present. One is chemical combination, chemical dissociation and displacement reactions and disproportionation reaction, and final one is comproportionation reaction. These are the total 5 types of the redox process or redox reactions.